Dr. Ian Malcolm here. Some refer to me as our resident skeptic. I, however, prefer realist. In science, a big part of the process is in knowing which questions to explore and which ones to leave alone. But there's no question that this new objective is the exploring kind. It is wrong to associate chaos with an upheaval in plans. Chaos was the plan all along. Consider this as you accomplish these missions.
Heading to pick up the asset. Assets in the air. En route to pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset. Transporting asset. Transit has commenced. Delivery has been completed. Asset has been transported. Asset transported.
Here's an objective you should definitely take a moment to review. While we've worked with less in the past, for this particular dinosaur, We'll need a genome that hits the target.
Unable to reach asset.
Taking care of these animals, it's not just about the dinosaurs. It's about how we evolve ourselves now that they're back. Truth is, we're constantly learning about them and about us. That objective you just completed adds to our understanding. That can only be a good thing. Thank you.
No one believed in my research at first. Until we had viable embryos and living dinosaurs. Then suddenly everyone is looking to turn a profit off the science. My science. So you can understand why I share information so cautiously. Like this latest objective. I'd hate to find out my trust in you is misplaced. I expect you to do your job. But I'm surprised you did it so well.
All personnel, please proceed to cover and remain there until the storm subsides.
Thank you. This one is way too good to pass up. After you check it out, I think you'll agree. You'd think dinosaurs would be enough, but we have competition. Look, it's a raptor-eat-raptor world now, so we need to do everything we can to get our park rating on an upward trajectory. That's a measure of our success in paleo entertainment. I have it on good authority that you've wrapped up your latest objective. Way to stay on task.
You're really killing it, in the best possible way. Keep up the good work.